the delegates at the conference. They've asked about the service for Elizabeth. They want to attend.
She was important.
There's something else. I spoke with Phlox. Turns out there was a flaw in the technique that Paxson's doctors used in the cloning process. Human DNA and Vulcan DNA. Phlox says there's no medical reason why they can't combine. So, if a Vulcan and a human ever decided to have a child, it'd probably be okay. That's sort of comforting.